An island in the Atlantic Ocean has been my home for the last 18 years. This is a personal story about my research on Pico, the second largest island of the Azores archipelago, some 1,500 miles west of Portugal. A big volcanic rock, dominated by Mount Pico, a sleeping volcano. They are responsible for the upwelling of the nutrient-rich deep water currents. A food-rich world. The ideal place to be for more than 20 different species of whales and dolphins.